Hey guys, what's up? तो अस्सलामुअलैकुम, मैं हूँ जफर और आज मैं आपको दिखाने वाला हूँ मेरा बहुत ही बड़ा सेट.
Roughly to the set. Take the main gate, the gate. You enter here on the gate. This is very nice. Yeah.
Abhishek is really clear about how he wants things to look. Each section and visual was already penned out. We started pulling out, I think, painting references. We started building the model in November and December, and we went on to the floors in Jan. And then it took us 3 months of very crazy construction to get it ready for shoot on time. We just put together stuff that we love, each building, each visual that we've seen, how many ever years we've been referencing. And once we knew the spaces that were already in the script, it was about making it into one big town. It started small, then it grew, but I think Abhishek always knew this is how he wanted to see the city.
I like these for small.
You can go and see that place once.
Yeah. ये जो जगह है ये जफर का इलाका है. यहाँ पे जफर का इंट्रोडक्शन होता है.
One of my favorite places, the Muskabad Club.
शाम की जो चाय है यहाँ पे पीता हूँ मैं.
The arts corner, that's what Aditya calls it.
ये बहुत रिसर्च करके अमृता महल जो हमारी सेट डिजाइनर है, we got these flown down from the marketplaces in Afghanistan. Different types of tools. यहाँ पे मैं काम करता था बहुत ज़्यादा. ऊपर वहाँ पे मेरा घर. घर पे आने के लिए आपको अलाउड नहीं. Around 50-60 lightmen, around 300 extras, 500 dancers. तकरीबन 1000 लोग रहते हैं सेट पे at any given time.
थोड़ा अंधेरा होने दो. अब बहुत सारी लाइटें दिखेगी. Of course,
The set was the largest set that I've ever lit up. I worked in my whole life. It was bigger than the sets of Devdas.
Oh, gorgeous. I'm so excited. You know, these flames are making it look very good. Is it the lighting?
There must have been about 150 lightmen, 25 assistants just helping me in my lighting.
This is magic. Is that water?
Wow.
Kalank is a film that you can watch only on the big screen because the way it's been made.